Namaste, welcome back to Hinterland Kitchen Simulity Series with recipes from Ayush Systems of Medicines. And today we are going to make some paya. Paya is a medicated gruel. And we have some red rice that has been soaked for 5-10 minutes. And we have some fenugreek seeds, cloves, cinnamon, cardamom, cumin, mustard seeds, some dry ginger powder, also some rock salt. We have some water, and also to finish the dish, we have some coconut milk. I'm using the typical Kerala red rice that we produce here, our own produce. First, we are going to dry roast the mustard seeds, cumin, and fenugreek. Then we make a coarse powder. In the meantime, we will bring some water to boil in the pressure cooker. We are using a pressure cooker for this. If you're cooking in an open pan, the red rice needs some a bit longer time for cooking. It takes at least 40 minutes to an hour. So in a pressure cooker, we can cook in a medium flame, like if we say by whistles, like 4 to 5 whistles. Okay, let's start with the dry ingredients for the roasting. Now we are going to roast our ingredients first. Some fenugreek seeds, cumin seeds, mustard seeds. This we will dry roast and make a coarse powder. In the meantime, we will also bring some water to boil in the pressure cooker. You can feel the roasted flavor almost ready. Now we are going to grind the roasted ingredients, the mustard seeds, cumin seeds, and fenugreek seeds. We don't need to make a fine powder, we need a coarse powder. So you can either use a mortar and pestle or a grinder, like a coffee grinder. Our powder is ready. So water start boiling. To the water, I'm going to add some rock salt, dry ginger powder, also a piece of cinnamon, and 2 cloves and 1 cardamom, and the coarsely ground powder of cumin, mustard, and fenugreek. And the soaked red rice. And adjust the heat to medium. And lid on. Okay, we need 4 or 5 whistles in medium heat. And after, we will take it out. Then we will mix some coconut milk. Okay, let's cook it first. Okay, let's check this out. Our paya, I have turned off the flame. It's ready. And to this, I'm going to add some coconut milk. Okay, now our paya or the medicated rice gruel is ready to serve. Okay, let's pour this to a bowl. Okay, our paya is ready. It's an easy digesting, nourishing dish. And please check the description for the recipe and the quantities.